stick.
Doesn't stick.
Doesn't stick.
Now we dip it in the flour.
No,
it dips in there. It sticks onto the fish, and then we put the fish into the
pot.
Into the pot, and it. And who says science and cooking don't mix?
Well,